Rap tearing you up. What's going on, guys? Fire after 6-6 here. And it's been a while since I've recorded. So I have a. Well, let me just start with. I'm just very busy right now. Reason I really haven't been recording is I don't really have the energy, believe it or not. That's kind of what today's stream was. But, so I have a plan. I literally just got the Stoop 3G, like a couple minutes before I start. That's a pretty good tank, for sure. That's a powerful gun on it. Try this one out. Might take a little bit, but you can relatively quick. I think I just need 32 players, maybe. Come here and see all the nations, how many of each. The thing is, these ones take a bit. A bit of time to complete. Match. Sometimes. Not always. So I have been playing on this app before. One of the biggest things is definitely do not go in with all your shells, big ways. So I'm gonna start there. See what we can do.
Yes, smoke and structure!
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Forces have captured the zone.
can see if they get the drop on you, they know where you're at and you don't know where they're at. Arcade, the tank spotted, it'll pop up. Going with a light tank, the 75mm. Got some decent. Let's see what we can do.
Into your vehicle!
Sometimes I do okay. Like I said, let me just show you guys this. So, yeah, just four vehicles. Two tanks. Aviation. That's pretty much all I've been doing. Pretty much, like I said, American, German, doing pretty well at other countries. Not really doing too much with them. But let me know what you guys think. I know I'm not the best player. But yeah, just let me know how I can improve. Hopefully next time we'll be getting more tech trees advanced, something like that. And I'll see you guys later.